So far this ice fishing season's been pretty mild. There's no ice on a lot of bodies of water in the north, but we've actually went up to the UP, to Lake Ogebic. And most of you know Lake Ogebic as the place where the giant perch live. 2-2.25 pound perch every ice fishing season caught, in a bunch of them. But we're here for walleyes, and it's early ice. Typically these walleyes like to be on sand flats and near reed edges, so we're gonna need to use a big spread for our presentations. So the old man's with me, John Sibley, and also owner of JT Outdoors, Joel Brickle. We're gonna use these hot boxes, we're gonna spread out our presentations and search down these walleyes that can be just basically cruising anywhere. So come with us, and we're gonna show you the next bite.